newscast back today. Them wild-eyed boys that had been away haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
What is up, MHS Bulldogs? It is WDOG, The Paw, 2021. I'm Zane Hinkey, and this is Landon Jordan. And we are here to give you some four announcements, okay? Not much going on, just four announcements. Number one, ACT next week for the juniors. Make sure you sleep, make sure you study, and make sure you look good, okay? Mm-hmm. You don't want to go come in next year and type out your college application just to get rejected by your dream school because you didn't have a high enough test score, okay? So study up for that. Seniors, check your emails. Miss Cave is sending out some wicked sick scholarships. Mm-hmm. You don't want to miss out on some of that cash, you know? You don't have to pay for all that college. That's a lot of money. Scholarships make that a little bit less money. Everyone, check your Canvas page. Make sure you're checking in. Make sure you're turning everything in. And make sure you're checking the announcements, okay? Don't want to miss out. That's some very valuable stuff on that Canvas page. Sure. Next week is the end of the 9 weeks. So make sure you get in all that work that you've been putting off for the past 8 weeks in by next Friday.
Yep.
And Landon?
All right. Seems like that's all the announcements. Now, on to Peyton and Dawson for WDOG Sports.
Yo, what's up, Murphy High School? It's another gnarly day in the neighborhood. It's your boy, Peyton McCracken, and Dawson Hensley bringing you MHS Sports. First off this week, girls basketball. We smoked Robbinsville.
Yes.
Huge congrats to the girls for making their fourth consecutive Final Four. That's a big flex.
Yes, sir.
Now we're going to pass it over to some interviews with the ladies.
What's up, guys? We're here with some of our Lady Bulldog basketball players. First question's for you, Torin. Do you have any superstitions before games?
The two that I have, like, before playoff games, one, I have to wear red spandex for shoot around. We'll lose if I don't. And two, I have to start the game with pre-wrap in my hair. I know it's going to come out, like, 5 minutes into the game, but I have to start the game with pre-wrap.
Nice. All right, next question. Any pre-game songs, Leah?
Yeah, we listen to a few, and it's usually like we always run out to Space Jams, of course, on home games. And then we have a thing where we get one of our teammates to get in a circle and dance to Teach Me How to Dougie. And then we always listen to lip gloss as well.
All right, next question. What is the best memory from high school basketball, Kaya?
My sophomore year, I fell asleep at a UNG basketball camp, and my teammates were locked out of the room, and it took them forever to get in there. And I almost missed the game, and Coach Gutierrez was like, just leave her. So, yeah, it was pretty.
Well, that's an eventful story. All right. Last but not least, Sarah, question for you. Coming off a big win at Robbinsville last week, how does that feel?
It's awesome, and we were definitely on a high for a couple days, but we got to move on to the next game. We can't celebrate for too long, so.
Good stuff. There you have it, folks, with your Lady Bulldogs. Good luck, ladies.
Get that win. Yes, sir.
Oh, my God.
All right. Football on the hill. Started off a little rocky, boys, but ended up giving Andrews that work. Final score 33-6. Shout out to Ray Rathburn, John Lefford, and Ty Laney for carrying the rock. Good win, guys.
All right. And tonight, on the hill, 7 o'clock, Murphy will host Franklin. Come out and support the Dogs, and let's get that win, boys.
Also this week, boys soccer had two games against Cherokee and Haysville. We want to give them a big shout-out to the great win Saturday against Swain. Also, they're second in the conference now, so keep up the good work, guys.
Women's soccer and softball starts practice this week, so we want to be wishing them good luck this season.
Now, let's throw it back to Torin Rogers for trivia questions. Hope those are pretty good. So, off to Torin.
All right, I'm Torin Rogers, and my segment this week is Questions of the Week. Alright, we're here with Shane, and today is actually his last day here at Murphy High School. Do you have anything to say about that?
Well, I'll miss all the
the faculty and the kids. I enjoy being around the kids because I'm about a half kid myself. But hey, I'll be going to Tri-County, and if y'all go to Tri-County, I'll see you there.
Yes, sir, Shane.
Yes, sir. You heard it here first. All right, the question I have for you, which side of the street is the other side of the street?
The other side.
A great answer. We're here with Coach Gutierrez. We have a big game Saturday. You have anything to say about that?
There's a game Saturday?
Yeah, I think so.
Who's playing?
Bulldogs.
Okay.
Okay, your question is, why is it called chili if it's hot?
Idiot.
Why?
No idea.
Okay. All right, appreciate it, Coach.
We're here with Pastor Rumfelt. Today the question I have, why do they call it chili if it's hot?
That's a good question. Chili is actually made in the country, chili.
That's...
So those chili beans come, which makes it chili.
Nice.
Hey, Kat. We're here with Kat. And the question that I have for you, why is it called chili if it's hot?
I don't know.
Thanks, Kat. All right, we're here with Rylan. The question I have for you, which side of the street is the other side of the street?
I don't know.
All right, thank you. All right, that was Questions of the Week with Torin Rogers. Again, I'm Torin Rogers. And I just wanted to clarify that even though Pastor Rumfelt made me look like a dummy, he was wrong. Chili peppers are in fact used in chili, and that is where the name comes from. Now, thank you for watching this segment. And now, on to Peyton and Juwan.
Yo, what's up, Murphy High School? It's your boy, Peyton McCracken, back at it again. Here with Freestyle of the Week. We got my boy Lil Scuba right here.
What's up?
He's about to hit one for us. I'm going to let him take it away.
All right. Hold up. QB12 gonna throw that pass. Number 3 gonna catch it, run a TD, yeah, he fast. Ooh. Y'all thought we were playing till J-Walk put him on blast.
Hey.
All these other school kids hating, they want Murphy last.
That's it for the first episode of WDOG. It's been Zane and Landon.
And we will see you next time. Or maybe not. Who knows? It's a crazy world we live in today. Be safe. Keep your paws clean.
And softball starts playing this week, so we will be wishing them good luck.
Start practicing this week.
It's okay. Women's soccer and softball will start practice this week, so good luck, girls. I want to say guys. Women's soccer and softball starts practice this week.
What am I talking about?
I'm just going.
You're just going. All right, and go.